ATL's Hottest Female Comedian last year, hopefully this year. I know I'm gonna win. I'm all that in a bag of chips.
My first one. Been nominated 50,000 times, but never won. I feel like Susan Lucci. It's
all good. Both the band, much love. Thank you for all the nominations. Hopefully we win this thing.
Mo Entertainment Group, Atlanta's Hottest.
Decided we would take a trip back and we're going to bring up some of our past hosts because some of you have never been to an ATL's Hottest Award show before. So we want to give you a taste of just a little bit of something that you've been missing. All right? So we're going to bring up some of our hosts from the past few years. But before we do that, I want my announcer co-host here to say something to y'all about ATL's Hottest and what it means.
Hello everybody, I'm Stephanie Smith with ATL Hottest Awards. Yes, what it means that you are up and coming and we are recognizing you. And you know what? ATL is on fire. Yeah, they're doing it. This is entertainment. This is Little Hollywood, is that what they call it?
Yeah,
we're doing it. Hollywood is coming here.
All right. And you know, the thing about the ATL Hottest show, this award show is important, you know, and it's special because you all, a lot of you here tonight, a lot of the artists, a lot of the hosts, the DJs, the singers, all of you made the ATL hot. People come here because this is the hottest spot to be in the country. This is the ATL, and you all helped to make it hot. And this award show, we created this award show to honor you because you keep the city alive, you keep people coming, you keep us entertained. It's not all about the big name, because you are the big name. We don't seek to find a lot of celebrity because you ATL's Hottest, you are the celebrity. You are the celebrity. You are the people that they go to see on Friday nights down at Catch Cafe, or you're the one they go to see at Sweet Brother Duke Joint. You're the one that they go to see on a regular basis on the weekend to keep us entertained. This award show is for you. So one more time, put your...
I'm looking around, man. Fred, I didn't think nobody was gonna show up. I was nobody on the front row with me and her. But then y'all came in and we drunk a little liquor. Y'all show love for the founder. Y'all show love for Ken Brown. Y'all show love, Brian. Y'all show it up. Come out here. So don't talk about it. I'm gonna talk about your ass. I love that the velvet jacket to wear. Wow. That is suede and velvet together. And shouts out to the tiger on the front row. This is the Universal Soul Circus. I want y'all to show love to my lovely dynamic host who hosted the first show with me. What was the atrium? We was in the atrium.
Everybody with cameras, I'm gonna accept this, but that's the moment.
Alex, right here is Macho, the hip hop rock. Pick up with that suit. store. Eyes out for that crown, making that new tour. Blue boy, fucking in a fuck you, bro. Niggas out for fuck you, bro. Eating that little strip up throwing the safe shit, and we here, bro. Make up his eyes, cause Disney goes to town and Jesus crazy. That bitch is crazy, easy, you don't see what crazy. Please get the money, no, you can't be poor, we can't love it. I'm off 50, now 50, really, bro, we love it, stay.
Woo!